Oh, you don't want to go to the club. You want to hang out and work on your craft. Oh, you don't want to do this. You want to go to sleep so you can get up early and go for a run and get better. Oh, you want to eat healthy. Or you're trying to lose weight. Or who you think you're better than us. So there's this trend of back to average, of back to being what they want you to be, what they currently are. And I want to tell you guys, if you want to be great, you got to break that trend. You got to break that mindset, because under all that is a fear of being laughed at, a fear of being frowned upon, a fear of failure, a fear of trying too hard and then failing and having everybody tell you they told you so, right? So that's a fear that's natural, but you have to fight that fear. You have to overcome it and say, you know what? I don't care if I fall down once, I'm gonna get up. I don't care if I get hit in the mouth one time, I'm gonna get up. I don't care if I look silly or look bad one or two times, I'm gonna still get up and still keep trying and still keep fighting. Because here's what it is, guys. You have a fear of being laughed at, and I'm telling you, they're gonna laugh at you anyway, right? Whether you make $1 or $1 million, they're gonna laugh at you anyway. Whether you're in your back of your car or your back of your room and writing your own songs and doing your own music in your room, or you're on stage doing it, they're gonna laugh at you anyway. Right, whether you're at home doing push-ups and hiding the fact that you want to look better and be better, or whether you're outside and running and have your suit on and trying to get better in front of everybody, they're gonna laugh at you anyway. Right? So you might as well try to get better. You might as well try to be lean and strong. You might as well try to get that degree you want. You might as well try to get a better relationship with your wife and your kids, because they're gonna laugh at you anyway. Right? So I'm telling you, fight for your dream, right? Fight for what you want to be in life, right? And if they want to come with you, then they'll come with you. If they don't, then so be it. Because at the end of the day, I want you to be able to walk into your walk, walk into your purpose in life, become that doctor, become that lawyer, lose those 20 pounds, right? Gain that relationship with your wife or your kids. And then one day when you walk by them, they're going to be asking you how you did it. You're gonna be asking you for advice on building a career, asking you for advice on how to lose weight, asking you for advice on how you made your bond with your wife or your kids strong. They're gonna ask you all these things. They're gonna ask you for a job, ask you to help them get your song produced, right? They're gonna ask you for all that. And then when you make it, when you've gone through all that and say, you know what, I don't care if I look silly or if I fall down once or twice, I'm gonna get up. And you're gonna look back at them, you're gonna say one thing to them when you make it. You're gonna say three small words. You're gonna say, who's laughing now?
I'm getting better than yesterday. I started off as a featherweight. Made with the ethic, I made you pay. David Wayne's with an ankle sprain. I'm getting better than yesterday. Got no excuses, I make a way. Whether I'm losing or gaining gains, I'm never losing, I'm gaining gain. I'm getting better than yesterday. Told myself I'd never quit again.